happens at this time. We'll have to see.
Well, we'll see in a second, but this is the loser side of our bracket, so one of these men's souls will be absorbed into the pot.
All right, this is it, the final ride, the final countdown. One of these will move forward, the next one. We'll
it's
see you next
time. The final countdown.
All right, we got Red. Okay, here we go.
Yo, that man trying to go straight in, and he
was Captain Marvel. Ah, this is a character we don't see much of.
Not anymore. In the beginning of the game, we saw a lot of Captain Marvel, if you remember. A couple players like F-Champ and stuff like that.
Trying
him out. And then they just slowly, you know, as the meta developed, just dropped this character.
True, true. I mean, she's still pretty good, but there's just characters that does what she does better. That's it. That's pretty much the rule of thumb. Oh, what an overhead, though.
Until you get hit like that, and then you're like, Sigma, don't do that.
Fact. All right, and he is trying to keep the pressure on Ant-Man. High, low, which way do I go? Okay, Ant-Man says, you know, enough of this. You about to get scooped.
Yo, you got to have those on deck. Oh, counter switch and still boxing her up. Oh, Jesus.
All right, Captain Marvel is beat. Oh, but look at that. Look at that Winter Soldier. Look, oh, I'm styling on him right now.
He missed. Oh, good super.
Oh, here we go. Is he going to confirm?
Kill her.
Yes, do it now. Oh, no.
He missed. And no poison tipping anything.
Put her in the box.
AJ Tucker is crying at home right now. I know he loves him some Hawkeye.
Oh, good DP. Whoa, watch out now. All right, now he puts him in the box, but Winter Soldier sitting on a whole bunch of... Oh, that's a punish. Oh, but he missed it. Good grab by Raid.
And right there in the corner. Oh, the wake-up jab will do it. Oh, whoa, what was
nice
that?
Nice confirm by Hawkeye. All right, and he does... Okay.
I thought he had a real confirmed combo off of that.
Oh, he tried to hit the counter to stop the lightning, but failed to do so. Oh, watch it though, Peace. Oh, but what a launcher by Ant-Man.
Oh, she explode into the light. Ice. Oh,
high low. Okay. Oh, but the fire got him covered. Reality stone.
Reality. Oh, what are you doing?
That's a punish.
Punish.
Yes, sir. That is a punish. All right, just BNB time. Keep it simple.
And he has boxed himself as well.
Yes. Gonna up. That's a. Yep, just block. Just block. That's all you gotta do. Nice. Nice.
Okay. I was like, please don't let this happen like this, man. Like, you're gonna sit for all the sights and not do anything about this?
Alright. He got it. Alright, and game one goes to Ant-Man, and I think Raid is gonna make some small adjustments. You know what I'm saying? He gave the nod of approval, like, okay, I see you.
Too bad Ant-Man didn't make it into the game. I really wish this game had more longevity. For sure, man.
It is heartbreaking, but you know, for what we got, man, Marvel Infinite is a It might not be the most beautiful, I mean, beautiful game to look at, but when I tell you, when you get into the gameplay, as you get into it, you know, it is very addicting. So, but, you know, bad PR, you know, the graphics, you know, the usual arguments, people will drive that to the grave, but, you know, what can we say?
Not every. I mean, it's a game, man, so you can choose. Look, I can't stand people complaining about graphics when we still have people who play Third Strike. That's all I'm saying, guys. Just look inside yourself
and
find the truth.
I know you're about to piss off the Third Strike fans for sure with that last comment. Oh, man. But here we go. Back to the match. Game two. Oh, Captain Marvel coming in with the Superman. All right.
Ooh.
Red bless them toes. Here we go.
He keeps missing that combo. Like, he gets the open and then gets some of the convert and then just completely drops the combo. So at this point, I would definitely say, drop Captain Marvel for somebody better.
Nah, I mean, hey, if you stick it
or
with your character.
Those. Yeah, you gotta have those. If you're gonna do those. Oh, that took a million years to convert.
Yeah, Trick Shield has some serious hard knockdown time for sure. Okay, Reality Storm is activated. He is trying to get that pressure in. Nicely done. Using the ice. Oh, but Ant-Man, you gotta block your toes, buddy. Oh, good block on the level 3.
Yo, see, that's what I'm saying. I think either my man is nervous or somebody's confirms it. This might be fake.
All right, here we go.
In the corner?
Hypercharging star. Is he going to? Yep, good switch. All right, Captain Marvel is moving.
Yeah, but Hawkeye can do this all day.
Oh, good reflect on the Winter Soldier bullet. Is that a hit? Oh, yes, it is. Can we confirm? Yes, we can. Ooh.
Oh, my God.
Nicely done, Ant-Man. Okay. All right, and Ant-Man is definitely in his groove right now. Yep, pick it up.
Just stay right there, yeah. Don't press a button.
And if need be, yep, I agree. Good box. Any momentum that she could build up? Oh, good, good pull with the space surge.
Oh, and they've just hitting each other at different weird angles. Is he gonna switch to try and go for a mix or just stay here?
There he is. Doesn't have to force the issue right now.
Especially with so little health on Captain Marvel as well.
I agree. Is he going for the chip? All right. There we go. She does have Reality Storm on deck. What a DP. Oh. And he gets the kill. Oh, and hit. And the pickup. Here we go.
That's dead.
Yep. One more. All right. And Ant-Man is up 2-0.
That DP from the heavens caught that girl on the bottom of her souls.
Letting him know this is a no-fly zone. Listen.
Yo, Area 51? Get out of here.
Yo, secret tech. Stay out of the skies or you will get shot down with my DP.
Someone call 911.
Ready. Someone please call 911.
Oh, this convert. Yo, the lazy man's convert.
Hey, Ant-Man is not forcing the issue, just playing his game. Okay, here we go. He is definitely getting a little bit more aggressive, and Raiden is getting hit a lot more.
Well, being up two like that already, I would definitely get a little bit more aggressive too. And the confirm. I always love the confirm from Hawkeye.
Yes,
the
sir.
Reflect baby on point.
Ooh, got him with the gimlet. And confirm from downtown. Oh, she came in. Slide up in the DMs. Here we go. Oh, but he dropped the fly combo.
I was just going to say, he finally hit it, and then he drops it the first time.
All right, Reality Storm. We are trying to... Oh, but get out of the sky. Listen. Okay.
The jab into flames.
Ooh, high low, which way do I go? Level 3.
Finally.
Is this going to kill?
Well, last time I said no and it did, so I ain't gonna say nothing this time.
Ooh, my man is living on a prayer. Oh yeah, I agree. Chip out. Yep, I agree. Chip out.
Unavoidable death.
Oh, put her in the box. Here we go.
Hawkeye with so much health on his side, though. Like, it's not a hard thing for this to happen.
It's not, but now he has his team, full team on deck. But confirm into the gimlet. Yes, sir. I agree. Here we go. A little bit of box time.
A little bit of box.
All right, but the box has ran out. All right, this is the battle of keep away. And Ant-Man gets the confirm. Put the stank on him. All right, Reality Storm on deck.
And you gotta sit there for that too. Jesus
Okay.
I'm not there.
Ooh.
That's the Amazon nice door tag.
Woo. My man said, oh, you wanna hit the ice? Nah, I'm off the floor, baby. Ding, ding, ding. All right. But that was a great match, Ant-Man and Raid. Ant-Man takes it 3-0. We are here, Kumite
right
in Texas.
Right over the ice.
Hit him with the dang flip shot, trick shot. You know what I'm saying? And seal the deal.
I like that you said put the stank on him. Hit him with that poison tip.
Yeah, put the stank on him, boy.
You like the tips? You like all the tips?
Told him, you got to go take a shower right now. You are stanking on my...
He sent him to the showers with that. Oh, my.